Jestem Paula. I'm from Germany and I'm 20 years old and I work in Jeden Świat. I work in the office in Jeden Świat. I give English classes on Mondays and Thursdays and I go sometimes to schools and give workshops there. My favorite Polish word is jabłko because it's the first one I learned. I really enjoy living in Poznan because it really, the city never stops, it's always something up. But it, on the other hand, doesn't feel like it is such a big city, it actually is. See you! Do widzenia! Auf Wiedersehen!